Nice.
Losing to Ark, bro. These fucking dogs. Actually insane. Bazaar. You haven't played this map for a while. They have the best tank for Bazaar and the best healer for Bazaar. They have Lian and we have a tank player on DPS. And a guy who is scared of Lian, so I don't know. Should I take a break though? After the last game that I lost? What do you think? Is he playing purple Nokia? What is that? She's so farmable. I'm dead. Why our call is puck? Strolling.
You can't resist me.
Fuck off. Let's get out. Holy moly. Nice, they focused me, they forgot about the point. Oh my god, my aim. Nice, 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 yeah, of course. Nice. At least I got one of the healers, which is definitely something.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Probably has ult. Yep. Bro, if Pash dash in tight spaces, she has ult 100%. Just keep it in mind. I tried, man.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Bad.
5.
Rush left. Okay, I stop pressing right click. I don't wanna press fucking right click, you know? Deep roots, cause why not? Fucking cringe Grover players. Nice. Oh, Okay, that was cringe to play against. I don't know why people actually do this. It's actually so extremely cringe. 5 minutes, alright. We got it. Okay, I'm taking a little break. Getting a little break for sure. Just ranked is hurting my brain today. Four of the games, I played like 7 games and 4 of them I had cheaters. And now this shit, it's so fun. I don't know.